Hey everybody, welcome back to Project Cars 2 Career Mode. Fanstar Zero here with you. And we're going to continue on. I noticed how quickly the last video went for the race, plus introducing everything on top of that. So what I'm going to do is just do round 2 and round 3 here for these races. And just to make sure that things go well, Well, we're not going to just jump right in. I did some practice runs through both the summer, Summerton Sprint and the Glencairn East tracks, just so I can get a feel of what's going on. And this way, I won't be dead last with no one around me for these competition-wise. So, let's get started in this. And, oh, 7 laps on this one. Nice. And hopefully I'll have a pretty decent showing for this race. Look at my cute little jumpsuit and cute little cart. Buddy. All right, see, I'm glad I did the practice, because that part right there would have really thrown me off cutting across the section. I would have made a hard left right there and probably would have slammed right into the wall because it's a different track. Come on. Hold it. There we go. Got the pass. Right now we're third. I'm not super consistent, as you can see, but I know the track. Stop spinning. If we can at least stay in the top 8, I'll be happy.
That's your best first sector so far. Keep it going.
There we go. Bump him out. I think that dirt stained his mind.
Nice one. That's your fastest lap so far.
Turning up the hill. Oh, no. Don't overcompensate.
Second sector, that's the best time so far. Nice work.
Thanks. Appreciate the encouragement.
Good lap. That's your fastest lap so far today.
Ah, and I already ruined it. Come on. Let's get back into eighth at least. In the eighth place for points. Jesus Christ! I never had this much trouble during the practice. Like, even during my, oh, is that dirt messing up the track? That might be one of the reasons. So now there are dirt stains that are probably messing up grip. I did not calculate that, considering it was just me doing pretty slow laps and then speeding up as I got more confident. Oh, great, and the leaders are right on me. Well, I'm dead last. That's nothing new. Alright, there we go. Yes. I'm just like, screw it. 30 seconds off. That's not too good. And I'm dead last for sure. Well, everybody, I suck as a kart racer. Wonder if I can switch out of this event. Oh, I got mail. Today, we need to review the car setup and strategy. Let's see if there's anything we can improve up the next race. I don't know what I can do. I mean, outside of, make sure I don't spin out on turns. Alright, let's see what we got for tuning. Let's see, the car doesn't turn the corners. Oh, it turns. It's turning too much. It's turning too much in corners, which means you're getting oversteer. We're in a corner, this is happening. When turning in, happening going through the corners. No, it's mostly going through. Alright, so we're going to soften. Alright, let's accept that. Brakes. I'm stopping too quickly. Yeah, bring the pressure down 1%. That'll... Am I sliding when I'm braking? No, I'm just not braking. Braking a little too hard. Alright, let's do it. Let's work it on this track then. Save it. Let's just save as stable. Alright. Let's go. Let's go. This is a much faster track compared to the other one, too. Not much braking needed to be done. Oh, okay. He just almost came to a dead stop in front of me. But not much braking needs to be done through most of this track. Okay. I at least made sure to avoid those cones as I... Okay, I'm still... Now I'm spinning out before the turn. No. Okay, there we go. I held it. Whoa! Okay. Now I am spinning out before the turn. Come on, I'm faster than these guys. I know I am. There we go. Nice and quick. We're pretty spread out though. Okay, I got sucked into the dirt on the right side and then it just faded out.
Sector 2 so far.
I mean, squat if I can't catch up to anybody. I keep forgetting that as I'm going up the hill, brake. Oh, that gave me a good run, though.
That's the fastest first sector time.
I'm not sure if they draft any of these kind of cards because of
that's your fastest lap in the race so far.
Thank you for at least stopping me from sliding out. There we go. Right behind him. Nope, get off the dirt. Come on. Yeah, I can pull away from those guys, but I can't catch up to him. First place is way over there. Last lap, come on, catch him. Oh, this top end's serious. Oh well. That's that. At least I stayed, what, top six? I'm happy. We got points. Alright, everybody. Appreciate everyone being here. Let's see what the roster. I am now... fourth? Are you serious? I'm fourth place. I only won one race and I'm fourth already. Oh, plus I got the fastest lap. So that's an extra 5 points on top of that. Which means 5 points plus whatever I got for sixth place. Alright, at least I did pretty good. So we're in the run. I don't think I'm going to make first place, but if I at least know what I'm doing for the next track, we have a chance to at least probably progress on the podium. But until then, appreciate everyone coming here and watching, and hope you guys come back for more. Again, let me know for future videos how you would like things to proceed in terms of, I guess, how I do things. You know, do you want post-commentary, just have me race? Or do you want to do it now? Just commentate while racing in the track. But until then, everybody out there, thanks for being here again. Catch you later. Have a good one.